Vous le savez, ça? Il dit n'importe quoi que pour faire plaisir à votre électorat, et c'est pas du tout de quoi il parle. Il vous rend complètement ridicule aux yeux de tout le monde. J'espère que vous êtes au courant.
Non, parlez français, Alina.
Okay, you know that only 7% of communication is verbal? 38% is tonality. So maybe you can translate that.
Oh, I got a pretty good idea.
Great, can you relay that to your press secretary? Because I just heard about him wanting to cancel a major trade deal because of some trade deficit that doesn't even exist. That he read about in a blog post. Where was Alan in all of this? Where was your fact checker?
I apologize, Alina. The press secretary does go off script sometimes. He's pretty sure even united, you guys aren't going to be much of a hassle. His words, not mine.
It's not our little countries you should be worried about, Joan. Pretty soon we're all going to be cozying up to China. And you know what the last 50% of communication is? It's action.